Yo. That time is Hades time. Care to join me out there? Ben should be joining us about halfway through.
You're as multifaceted as anyone I know. Exegriff, reveal your secrets.
Hey, what's going on back there?
Which to choose?
Yes, which to choose? Eh, we'll stick with the pierced. I'm not looking forward to the snake boss.
Riches of the underworld, take heed. Hi, Aphrodite.
Did you miss me, little goblin? I thought I'd steal away a bit, and that together we might make up for lost time.
Go with that first.
Much appreciated.
Do I have the right? Oh, I don't have the right. The right, I think I wanted the, No! Hey, what up, Corn?
Wretches.
Oh, I have to do this three times. Just chilling like a villain. You bought the PC again? Nice.
One last shot.
Is it working good? Tuesday? Yeah, probably.
That could have gone better.
Oh, according to my list here, why, you must have just got clobbered all the way back home by one of those wretched thugs again.
The ship's Monday?
Indeed. What's for sale?
Well, that's exciting. If it ships Monday, is it going to be there in time for Tuesday, or?
Eris. Darkness, give me strength.
Yeah, it should be. Amazon usually ships in the afternoon. Gotcha.
Hurry up.
I'm going to grind melee with that. Yeah. Let's see. Still a spacey boy? Or did you switch mains again? Still spacey. Hell yeah. Martha's is kind of boring. I'm dual specking, but I have Martha as a secondary. And maybe Sheik instead of Marth. I'm okay at Sheik-Marth matchup. Gotcha. Been playing any ultimate? I can't play that game, dude. Holy shit, man. After playing melee for a while, the game feels so slow. Yeah. I would say it's not great. Probably gonna pick it up again and play Joker. Yeah, Joker is definitely the most fun I've had with the game.
That's what you get.
All of us must sail through troubled waters now and then, correct, nephew? Fortunately, navigation is my specialty, so let's be on our way.
I mean, Plup's just a god, I guess.
Better. Lots of coin there. More brimstones.
Then we have Levin coming in after not competing in melee for like 6 months and winch Smash Con. Yeah. Levin is also just a god. Legions, cousin. Their lives are long since forfeit, and they cannot stand against one of your birthright. Nor against.
Divine protection. I can use this.
Yeah. super happy that Mango's doing well. No, I just stood there. I had to reload. Fuck.
The boon I got from Chaos has a new effect.
NPR, I don't know. It's really a toss-up between him and Mango. But I think Mango's won 3. Super majors. Or at least 2 super majors and a major. So it's hard. Where was Axe? He didn't compete for like half a year. Yeah, no. Like, he did not enter very much.
It's clear. Go. Let me see. Let's have a look here.
Kind of disappointing. I was hoping for more. More Axe. Yeah, second at Genesis. Yeah, well, after winning, Wizzy kind of dropped off the map. Choose a favorite without spurning one of us to wrath.
Damned either way, I guess.
Are they ranking Mewtwo King? I think he entered just enough to be ranked.
Let's continue on already, Zagreus. There isn't any point in feuding, and there's much to do before your quest is done.
But yeah, I don't even know if he should be ranked. Yeah, because of the H-Box win.
Good old Charon.
for that. The ocean's fury. Couldn't have said it better myself. No urns permitted in this chamber.
But yeah, I think 2020 melee is gonna be sick.
Hello, Fury sisters.
You're looking pretty good there, Zag. Let me see what I can do.
Yeah, I'm super excited to see what Mango does.
Be seeing you around, Meg.
Super excited.
At least the Fury sisters are on better terms.
Off to Asphodel.
Only 12%, dude.
Made it to Asphodel.
Oh, yeah, and IBDW. Yeah, a lot of like really sick players are coming up.
Hermes, send me on.
I am excited. Moki, yeah, and Magi.
Still keeping his hair and those neat little curls. I guess his tan must have faded by now.
Curls? Not exactly, no. But he's doing all right. For him. He's started singing again lately, which was a big step. He never used to before.
Yeah, he's getting closer and closer to beating HBox.
And now he knows I'm out there still, huh? That's, well... Thank you for the update, hon. Music's his gift. Good to know he's not thrown everything away. For you.
Why, thank you. See you again.
See you next time.
Nope, I heard Spencer. Crazy Nun isn't sponsored yet. Yeah, and Zane. Damn.
How about no?
Fuck. I don't know if he left. Yeah.
It's high tide.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why he got
anyone there?
Got dropped or left. I figured if he left then he would have had another team lined up, but it doesn't seem like he does. Happening? Probably not. No, I mean, probably, definitely not. Even without Evo, this year's melee has been super sick, yeah. Got out of stage. Did he?
I can't. I'm out. Got you.
I've been watching a lot of Ginger's analysis videos. I highly recommend it. Jesus, yeah. He has pretty good sick Netplay series, too. I haven't watched any of his Netplay ones. Mostly just watched his analysis of, like, Mango and stuff.
Go no further, boy. I'm warning you.
Or else what, father?
Give me some HP.
More bright swords.
I'm out.
Fucking die. What he does in his Netplay series is while he is in the match, he'll talk about what he's thinking and the choices he'll make and stuff like that. Oh, I have to give that a look-see.
Disappointing for these so-called champions.
Very nice.
It's like we're in the mind of Ginger.
To join you myself down there, or even hear you respond for that matter, but anyway, here.
I can switch to a different boon. The might of the Huntress.
Yo, where the heck is my second... My second Dauntless Hammer? I would like my second Dauntless Hammer, please.
Coin goes in, that comes out.
went to look at Dragon Quest. Yo, Dragon Quest is really good. Recently, I've been looking into a lot of randomizer nuzlocks. Once you get your computer, are you thinking about streaming again?
I guess I win this round. Olympus, I accept this message. Time to hunt.
Probably I'll look into stream a lot of Pokemon and probably Melee. That'll be cool.
That's keepsake. Cheers.
Yo, where the hell is my Dautilus hammer, dude? Which Pokemon are you thinking about streaming first?
Flame wheels. There.
Maybe I'll go in order like Fire Red, Heart Gold. Yeah, that could be cool. Nah. I have an Alakazam that's flying type, or that's fighting flying. That's, I might be a little too far in the randomizer. Bitch.
That's enough.
Not yet.
I know it's just a fun little test. I'm doing area 1 to 1 global thing, so the Pokemon in the wild is random. Gotcha.
On Olympus.
No, this is going to be a weird fight.
What hope of you, monster, versus the blessed bonds of brotherhood?
Vince at work. Yeah, I think he's gonna go grab some juice. Give Logic a heart and gold run where it's randomized Nuzlocke. He's streaming right now. I'm gonna go have backseat hard. Nuzlocke in general. Yeah. I mean, I see the appeal of Nuzlocke, but I don't like them. I don't like losing my Pokemans.
That's quite a stash there, Charon.
Thank you, mate.
feast.
Your shot got upgraded. Sick. I mean, that's why I'm doing the randomizer thing. I bet it's in here. Where types are different. Gotcha. Finally move again. Catch my Machop Dragon normal type. Why, yes, I would like the rocket bombs. Too bad I got it at the end here.
My fate is mine.
Go with Aphrodite. Aphrodite.
What else? Hey, money.
Anything I want to sell? No. Not really. Ah, shit, I left gold. Blow this shit up, dude. Man, this thing has some damage. Got some damage. Both mini bosses too. I guess we'll go for that one.
My sense is sharpened. Tasty. Maybe it's in here.
Get some gold. Wish I could analyze like Ginger. Holy shit. Yeah. Dude, and he explains it all so well. You're just like, yeah, that makes sense.
What's on offer?
Just what I needed.
Maybe I should check the other passageways before I leave. Especially doing business.
Yeah. Get that for the faded. All right.
Gigantic Cerberus accepts the prince's foul offering. See you, boy.
Let's beat Hades.
Take no pleasure in what I...
Not now.
Ow. How does that hit me?
Show yourself, father.
Fuck, dude. Like slow. My movement speed is slow. Really weird.
I'm out.
Bring me back. Wait, so you play Falco and not play right? Yeah.
You asked for this.
Not now. Like a melee movement. Ha ha. Ha ha. Banned. No ban.
My father's name.
The duty shirking prince then met another of his fated deaths in fashion best left to imagination.
Can't ban me. I own the channel. Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Not bad at all, really.
You have been rather slow about your duties lately, Thanatos. And I'm receiving incident reports from Tartarus involving you. Remember your responsibilities. And remember, I am watching you. Now get out of my sight.
Here, Meg. Contraband. I wish I could do over how we started.
I, too, wish for a lot of things. Unfortunately, there's no unraveling the fixed patterns. We can learn from our mistakes or keep repeating them. That's it.
What if I've learned from my mistakes? Have I ever done anything to hurt you since we've been like this? Discounting the unavoidable and frequent fights to the death.
There's nothing you can do to hurt me, Zag. It's just a question of whether you're worth my time.
Well, am I worth your time then, Meg?
You know... Let me get back to you on that. I need a little time to think it through.
Oh, shit.
I shouldn't be back here right now. No thanks to you, of course.
What's in stock?
15 keys. For Titan blood? Sure.
Seems like a good deal.